Hey guys, today I'm gonna be playing some Call of Duty. So let's open up the freaking case. That's gone. It's not in there. Wait. It's not there. What the heck? It should be in there. Isn't this Call of Duty? Okay. Gotta check around the whole room. Under my pillow. Nothing. Come on. I can't find my Call of Duty. Where is the disc? Missing it. Come on. Oh, really? No, it can't be. We haven't put Call of Duty in there. It has to be in this room. Oh, hi, Desbrant. How are you doing today? You've been sitting there for 3 years and you still haven't caught that ball. Good luck. Okay. So, let's check in here. Let's see if Call of Duty is in here. There's a movie, Transformers. There's Halo. Another Transformer game. Another Transformer game. Monster Jam. Skate 3. Another Transformer game. Damn, how many Transformer games do I have? It's a Monster Truck movie, Titanfall. Blank. Knowledge. It's blank. Okay. There's Black Ops 1. Another, oh yeah, this one's scratched, so I can't watch it. Advanced Warfare, it's Pokemon. I am a very big Pokemon fan. It's Madden. Oh my gosh, I can't find it. It's another Monster Jam disc, that one's scratched too. It's another Damon Bradshaw one. It's Cars 2, Wii Sports, wait. No, it's not Wii Sports, it's Kinect Sports. It's broken. Another Transformer movie. What's this? Oh, what's this? It is Biggest Loser. Wow, good job. It's not nice. It's called. Wait, was that upside down the whole time? I'm retarded. There's Call of Duty Ghost. Marvel vs. Capcom 3. Another Black Ops. World at War, my personal favorite. It's another Transformer game, and Madden 15. And to prove you guys that I am a huge Pokemon fan, sorry, it's really dark in here, but... What the heck am I... I have a tin, and I'm gonna put it in the light, so you guys can see it. Whoops, that's my brother's. It's a warning. This one's mine. I have a Pikachu tin. I have a Blastoise tin. Some in here. Is this it? No, that's my brother's Venusaur tin. Oh, I can't find it. It's so dark. Here, yeah, my Blastoise tin. P.S. Blastoise EX was my first ever EX. Oh, I can't find it. You evil game. Well, it's not in here. Okay. Well, it's gone. Call of Duty. It's not in the cases. The cases are all in there. You guys can't see it because it's super dark. This, my tablet sucks. Like, it's almost broken. But, yeah. We lost our Call of Duty. Was it you? Comment down below if you think it was Mr. Creeper. Okay, well, I lost my Call of Duty. Goodbye. JK, it was actually just a scam. My Call of Duty's in here. Come on. It was right here the whole time. It was in my Xbox. And now it's gonna be super loud, because... Okay, good. I didn't have the TV on. Off. My finger shall turn you off. Finally, jeez. So yeah, that was just a huge skit. Call of Duty was in the Xbox the whole time, and I have no idea where I put it. Okay, yeah, it's still in the Xbox, I think. But I actually got this Modern Warfare trilogy about, I think last month. Because I'm also a huge Call of Duty fan, and yeah, I love Call of Duty. I'm trying to collect every single Call of Duty, not including Modern Warfare Remastered, because it's like one game, and beat all the campaign. I'm a campaign lover, and yeah, and I'm a noob. Yes, I'm the biggest noob ever. I'm such a noob that my highest round is like round 35 on zombies. That's how much of a noob I am. I only have like 1,275 kills. Well, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Don't forget to leave a like. Yeah, I'm retarded today for some reason. Don't forget to leave a like or subscribe. See you guys next time. Peace.